gets it to the veteran, Jericho Notchery, who has been a real...
If you want to take pictures at the same time, you can press that button.
Series a moment ago. A couple of injury updates. The veterans Thomas Davis out with an arm injury, Roman Harper out with an eye injury, and the knee injury to Ryan Khalil. He is back in, suffered in the second quarter. Ron Rivera said he didn't have to say a word to his team at halftime, Joe. He said Cam Newton got up and spoke and told the team how important this was, what it meant, and let's finish it.
Three 100 megabytes left.
Still coming off of the win from last week and had the big lead 31-0 against Seattle. And, you know, it does take a little bit of the wind out of your sails when it all of a sudden becomes a game and it finished up as a 7-point game. But I thought Mike Shula really kind of called the game the way you needed to based on how dangerous Seattle is. But they open up this possession, they throw in the football, and obviously a much different game here at 24-7. See if this is a first down by penalty. Third down and two.
Mitchell's under pressure. Defense number 93. 5 yard penalty. Results in a first down.
As you watch Frosty Rucker coming across, Carolina is leading by 17. They led by 17 or more at the half. Six straight home games. That's the longest streak since the 1973 Dolphins. That's how dominant Carolina Panthers have been at home. They've gone 9-0 this season. A second half point differential. That's why some of those games have ended up close. And outscored in the second half. How's this one going to go? Here's Olsen. Inside the 30. Working on Tony Jefferson, good for 29. This is Greg Olsen. He's been doing it for the last 4 or 5 years here in Carolina. And gets up the seam. He completely turns around Tony Jefferson. We saw Corey Brown do it earlier in the first half against Rashad Johnson. And this time, Greg Olsen does it to Tony Jefferson. And with time in the pocket, again, nobody around Cam Newton, he delivers a strike. Number 88 this postseason has 8 catches for 8 first downs. This offensive line, as I said earlier, they've been the heartbeat of this team, and they've been a good group. I know Bruce Arians talked about it and said, hey, it's probably the best offensive line we've seen all year. Just an excellent throw by Cam Newton to Greg Olsen. Has made a statement and has made these players aware, hey, we're not letting up. We're going to continue to throw the ball and be aggressive, and that's what they've done. They've mixed it up, and you know, even now, depending on what happens here on third down, in a position to come away with some points. It's Mike Shula. Legendary coach. Shula. David Shula. First down and more. Inside the 10, first and goal.
Yeah. What? Just leave them out there for a minute.